on volume.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. So it's just recording all the way now?
Yeah.
Just constantly. Okay.
Ready. Yeah.
So recording now?
Yeah.
Let me turn this off. But yeah, is this rolling?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay.
So whenever
I just whenever you're ready. Yeah.
Ready to go?
Yeah, ready.
I have to say that the graduate scheme is my favourite part of the year. Seeing fresh faces, eager to learn, come into the office.
From our very first day, we felt so welcomed into the company. It was very clear to see how valued the graduate scheme is.
My favourite thing about the grad scheme is that it's very structured. In that first phase, you get so much support. Everything is planned out for you and it makes you feel like secure and that you don't feel lost.
The first couple of weeks, everybody sits together in terms of all the graduates. Sitting next to other disciplines makes you really respect like the work they do.
We allow considerable autonomy to our graduates. We place a lot of trust in them. We allow them to run with their own ideas.
There's always a space to be creative and that's what I really love about it.
They've given us a lot of freedom and they're extremely accommodating to how you learn.
I'm really impressed by all of the learning resources that they provide. I feel like I'm really in the right place and amongst the right people to develop.
You get given a mentor who helps guide you and integrate you into the company.
It's been great having a mentor available to me at all times, like my first point of contact. If I have any questions or anything, he'll handle it.
The graduate scheme here in Harrogate also runs parallel to the graduate scheme in Granada, and it's great that we get to work alongside the Spanish graduates.
In the grad scheme we had this year, we made tons of friends. All of us liked each other from the start. We got along great. We are all in touch all the time.
On the very first day, I started building relationships with people that 4 months on I can safely call my closest friends.
And also really the community feel of the programme. The graduates do a lot of projects together across different disciplines and building those relationships early in the career that hopefully will support them going forward at their time at FinancialForce.
Something that surprised me about joining FinancialForce was the company culture here.
Honestly, FinancialForce is the best company I've ever worked for and trust me when I say that they really do take care of you.
People in the highest position in the company will make time for you even as a graduate. On our second day in the grad scheme, the CEO, Scott Brown, took an hour out of his day to do a Q&A session with us.
Well, good afternoon. It's great to see everybody both there in Harrogate and in Granada. I'm excited to spend some time together and answer any question that's on your mind. You're going to be the future of the company. And just know that I'm invested in you and the company is, and we're here to make your journey a great one. And if I can ever help in any way, don't hesitate to Slack me or text me or drop me an email. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being a part of the team. And just know that I'm here to help you. And I know the executive team is as well.
So my favorite thing about working at the office is that it's really designed to get the best out of you. So it has a combination of big open spaces to work together, and as well as small spaces, so if you need to get your head down or work on something that's a bit more quiet, I need more detail, it's really good for that.
My favourite thing about the office is all the snacks.
Especially the free food and the free coffee.
There's always snacks available, so if you don't have your lunch or anything, then you can get something from the fuel station.
My favourite thing about the office is the game rooms here. So we have a pool table, ping pong table, PlayStation, Xbox, VR headsets.
I also enjoy like going to the ping pong table and playing with the other grads. At first we were terrible, now we're actually pretty decent.
What we're looking for in graduates really from a software engineering perspective is we want people who've got like that passion for coding, that motivation and willingness to learn.
First of all, it's collaboration because agile software development is all about the team.
Primarily curiosity and inquisitiveness. It's really important to us as product managers that we're trying to find out new things all the time.
Another attribute we're looking for is thinking outside the box. Ideas that we generate within our teams can be a differentiator between the software that we build and our competitors.
Another attribute we look for is flexibility. We're constantly dealing with changing requirements, and you have to be the kind of person who is happy to shift context a lot.
The ability to stay calm in stressful situations. Working within a mixed discipline team, creating complex software can be stressful, and we need cool heads in the room to make those decisions. The right decisions for the user.
It's also helpful to be enthusiastic about using technology to solve problems.
A piece of advice that I would give to future graduates would be just to go for it, because everything is very encouraging and everyone wants to support you. You shouldn't be like concerned about anything. You should just go for it and it will definitely work out.
make sure to listen and pay attention, and you'll find that people will help you as long as you're eager to contribute as well.
Not overthink things. It's actually much simpler than it first sounds.
Take advantage of the time allocated to learning. I'd really focus on taking in as much information as you can, as it will pay dividends later on.
Speak to as many people as possible, make mistakes, and ask for help.
Get involved in the experience as much as possible and get as much insight into the company. So put yourself out there, ask questions.
Especially in engineering, don't be afraid to ask like the stupidest of questions, because everyone's out here to help you.
Be proactive, speaking with your coaches and saying, is there any work that I can pick up to help? And then you'll get the most out of it. Good luck.